second swing Sunday. He forgot on the back, you know, that's the way we used to sign these things. It's been a long time. Yeah, that's his problem. He hooks it in there. Another one. Yeah, half of us were left-handed, half of us were right-handed. We had to seat people according to their arm, because if you try to eat lunch next to somebody that was eating lunch with a lefty, you'd starve to death.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Knocked a lot of food off each other's fork before we figured out. Everybody feel like they had a big time tonight? I tell you, I'm not so sure, but I think we found us a little venue to have a big time. I want everybody to give a little feedback and let us know if we want to do this thing more. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay?
I think we ought to do a song off of this album. What do you think?
That's a great idea, huh?
That is a good idea.
That's why he's in the position he's in. Oh my goodness.
We'd like to dedicate the evening to Bob Spearman too. He was a really big part of our lives and a big part of Stillwater. We miss him every day.
By the way, I missed you, thank you. We've got to thank the Deep Sea Brothers for the lighting and everything tonight, man. I almost forgot you. I'm sorry. Hey, hey, hey. Woo! Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Herman. Herman
Nixon. And Herman, my good buddy Herman Nixon's in bad shape in the hospital. Doc Holliday's drumming with Ed Stone over there. Let's give a big prayer for Herman. Let's hope he can come back. Okay? We're going to do one more song. And I'm going to tell you, it's been a beautiful ride for us. Thank y'all one more time, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't forget the Hummingbird. They got it. You got your ticket. Go down there free. Let's have a big time. Thank you.
Let's hear it, Macon, Georgia.
Come on! Thank you.